The Feast of Our Lady of Mount Carmel. Devotion to Our Lady of Mount Carmel is worldwide, and most Catholics are familiar with the scapular of Our Lady of Mount Carmel, also known as the Brown Scapular. Mary appeared to Simon Stock on July 16, 1251, and gave him the scapular with the following words, which are preserved in a 14th century narrative. "This will be for you and for all Carmelites the privilege that he who dies in this will not suffer eternal fire." The Feast of Our Lady of Mount Carmel was instituted for the Carmelites in 1332 and extended to the whole church by Benedict XIII in 1726. Today is the principal feast day of the Carmelite order.